Ladies and gentlemen, we are back on the air here, and this can come to no good. We've been joined by Phil Phair, who it appears to me, you're drunk.
Hey, we're on.
You are drunk.
Come on, get the beer.
And you're ugly, but I can sober up tomorrow.
You've got an alley fight match coming up in just a few minutes with Robert Brisco, and a loser is going to get stripped naked, and you come out here in this condition. What's the matter with you?
I've been drinking all week long. And, excuse me, drowning my sorrows because OVW and Robert Brisco.
Robert Brisco?
That's what I said. Robert Brisco. Want to strip me naked on TV. Well, I'm here to say that I know all you people are going to try to screw me over. Whoa.
Screw yourself.
But I'm here to fight for my honor. And I'm going to beat that no good brother-in-law of mine. And I'm going to do it with the most electrifying move in wrestling today. The fair elbow.
The fair elbow?
Fair elbow.
Disgusting. Ladies and gentlemen, we'll be back right after this with that alley fight match. Robert Brisco and Phil Phair. Get that beer out of my face and get your breath out of my face. We'll be right back. Don't go away. You're going to fall down the stairs. Ladies and gentlemen, we're back on Ohio Valley Wrestling. This is the alley fight. The battling brothers-in-law, Robert Brisco and Phil Phair, are referees, but they will fight tonight, and the loser is the man to get his clothes stripped off, and Phil Phair is staggering drunk. Dean Hill with the introduction.
187 pounds out of Louisville, Kentucky, OVW's chief referee, Robert Brisco. His opponent, 182 pounds out of Shively, Kentucky, Phil Phair.
And Phair has still got a bottle of beer in his hand. He smelled like a brewery. He smelled like he'd been dipped in alcohol, and he is staggering drunk. And Brisco trying to tell referee Nick Dumeyer that he's not going to fight a drunk. Oh, my God!
Jesus.
My God, did you see that? He just broke a bottle over Brisco's head. What the hell is going
Hold
on
it.
Here?
Hold
and
it.
Wait a minute, he's jumping up and down. He's not drunk.
You jerk.
He is not drunk. He was... My God, Brisco is cut open. Brisco is bleeding. And he's stripping. Oh, my God.
I guess we'll start this thing.
But yeah, that's the match is on. This is an alley fight. The only rules are there are no rules. You wear what you want. You bring what you want. You do what you want. And the only way to win is to strip your opponent's clothes off right in the middle of the ring. And good Lord, Brisco is bleeding badly from the side of his head. And Phil Phair, now he said he was going to do the most electrifying move, the fair elbow. And here it is. Brisco moves. Brisco's out of the way. Phair is falling on his big fat ass. And now Brisco, he nails his brother-in-law right in the chin and gives him another one. And make that a third. And Robert Brisco, his face is a crimson mask now, bleeding from the left temple from that beer bottle that Phil Phair hit him with. There's a boot to the gut and a stone cold stunner. How about that one for you? And Brisco now, he's going, hey, my God, he's got a shoe. He's got his other tennis shoe. These two men are brothers-in-law. Phair married Robert Brisco's sister. And he has done nothing but mistreat and abuse his children, his stepchildren, I should say, and Brisco's sister for the past 3 years that they've been married. And now, Brisco, he's stripping. My God, look at those boxers. Good God. Are those blue M&Ms?
They must be.
That's it. Ring it. The winner, wait a minute, it's the Suicide Blondes, it's Derek King and Jason Lee, and they're all over Brisco, and referee Nick Dumeyer trying to do something, and Jason Lee just knocked him right in the head, and now they're stripping Briscoe's claw. Oh my God, he's bleeding, and he's been stripped naked and down to his socks, and look at Phil Phair, the fishy white, pasty body, standing there in those M&M shorts as the Suicide Blondes do his dirty work, and they're stomping a mud hole in Brisco. They're stomping the guts and beating the guts out of Phil Phair's brother-in-law. And now, Derek King kicking and stomping. My God, if somebody, there's Shelton Benjamin. Shelton Benjamin just
Thank
got
God.
Brisco and pulled him to safety. Folks, don't go away. We'll be right back after this. You gotta stay tuned. It's pandemonium here.